Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is milk good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, and other tips to better manage your blood sugar to avoid complications by clicking the link below. As you can probably tell, I'm feeling a little under the weather today, but as the old saying goes, the show must go on. Now, I really love milk. To me, there's not much better than an ice-cold glass of milk and a warm peanut butter cookie for dessert. Now, before you get mad, I make my own peanut butter cookies. They are sugar-free, and they do not contain any flour, so they don't really affect my blood sugar a great deal. But I had never really done much research on milk until I was asked this question. So let's learn together about this beverage so many enjoy. Now, first of all, for the purposes of this video, when I say milk, I'm talking about good old-fashioned cow's milk you buy in the store. I'm not talking about goat's milk or almond milk or any other kind of product that is associated with milk, not even milk chocolate, just regular cow's milk. Now, I was told by several people who know my love for milk that I shouldn't drink it because it is not good for diabetes or for weight control. Now, I decided to see if there was any scientific evidence to support their claim, and I did not. Instead, I found several studies saying just the opposite. A 2008 French study concluded, quote, prospective trials have shown that an independent negative correlation between dairy food consumption and overweight, type 2 diabetes, metabolic syndrome, and ischemic cardiovascular disease. Large amounts of calcium can reduce intestinal fat absorption. Some soluble amino acids appear to reduce appetite and may also improve tissular insulin sensitivity, insulin secretion, arterial pressure, and cardiovascular morbidity. Milk and dairy foods are recommended for patients with obesity, diabetes, hypertension, and metabolic syndrome, and also for patients at risk. Now, a 2016 study came to basically the same conclusion, stating that evidence suggests that there is an inverse association between the consumption of milk products and the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. High-fat milk products are not associated with type 2 diabetes. In fact, certain dairy fatty acids may be beneficial in the roles of preventing type 2 diabetes. The association between different types of milk products and the risk of diabetes is less clear, but evidence suggests that yogurt and cheese may all actually be protective against type 2. So is milk good for diabetes? Well, not only is milk good for diabetes, it can possibly help prevent it. For those of us with diabetes, we can't prevent something we already have, but milk will certainly help us control our weight, blood sugar, and essentially help us control our diabetes. I hope this answered your question, is milk good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And if you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.